Legislators closed the session without debating a bill vetoed by Governor Sam Brownback. The bill would have expanded the Kansas lottery system. The extra revenue from the expansion was earmarked for mental health funding. While House members wanted to vote to override the veto, the Senate left before the vote could be cast. This angered lawmakers and advocates alike.